All right, well, good evening. We'll go ahead and get started. Just a couple quick announcements. We're just excited that you guys are here. It's been 2 years, okay, since we've been able to do a concert like this, sitting down in this gym. So I really hope you enjoy tonight. We have a really great concert planned. We have a great program. The kids have worked extremely hard. We've had a great season just all together. Okay? It's really been a joy to be here, to be able to come to work every day and to get to create music and create wonderful experiences with your students. I just want to say a couple quick thank yous, and then I'll kind of explain how the concert's gonna work. I just want to thank the admin here at Clinton High School, some of the best admin I've ever been around, super supportive, always helping us out everywhere and anywhere. So if there's any admin in the room, thank you so much. Central office staff, band boosters, parents, teachers, students, the only way this thing works is with all of you guys helping out. So really appreciate everyone who is either has a student here, doesn't have a student here, but loves being around the band and helping us out. So without further ado, we're going to start our concert, and I'm going to explain a little bit of what we're going to do. So we have some small chamber groups that are going to play. This was a really cool idea that I had, and we're going to do it more in the spring, but this has all been student work, okay? I didn't really have much say in this except helping them pick pieces. So what you see has been pretty much student practice, student rehearsed during lunchtime, and they put this stuff together. And so a lot of times we don't get the opportunity to play in small groups. We only play in the big band setting. And so this is really challenging them to be mature musicians, to be strong on their instrument when there's only one person playing their part. Okay, and so without further ado, we're gonna have two groups play and then we'll do some transitions. We're gonna have Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Start us off. Now we're gonna have the Russian dance, the tray pack from the Nutcracker Suite. Thank you. Yeah, so you should come to the band room during lunchtime. This is what I get to hear, a lot of just student-led practice. So now we're going to transition. We're going to get two more groups up here, and then I'll come back and I'll introduce those groups. So we're going to have O Tannenbaum. And the next group we have is going to perform a piece called The Name's Claus, Santa Claus. And as this next group is setting up, I just want to take a moment to, on the back of your program, we're very fortunate to have some community sponsors. And I just want to take a moment to recognize ISIN, Rock Construction, Y-12 Federal Credit Union, Osteopathic, Dr. Goddard, Legends Photography, Keller Williams, Bruce Holt, for sponsoring us, for helping us do what we do, not only in the marching season, but also in the concert season. And again, there's a couple ways to stay connected with us. You can check us out on Facebook as well as Twitter. And then we have a couple upcoming events. We have a booster meeting next Tuesday, and then the last day of the semester, shockingly, is next Friday. So it's been a really great semester. So without further ado, the next group is going to perform Hallelujah. Thank you. I will say something to note about that piece. That was actually arranged by Will Bean, okay? One of the students in that group, okay? So good job, Will, on that. Yeah, it's a great fanfare, great way to start the concert. So White Christmas, second song that we're gonna do, is an Irving Berlin song reminiscing about an old-fashioned Christmas setting. This song was written by Berlin for the musical Holiday Inn, released in 1942. White Christmas was the best-selling song of all time until 1997, when Elton John's updated Candle in the Wind was released after the death of Princess Diana. Bing Crosby's version remains one of the best-selling artists of all time and one of the most best-selling songs, his version, having sold over 1 billion records, tapes, and digital downloads. White Christmas still remains the best-selling Christmas song ever. We hope you enjoy White Christmas.
Thank you.
Christmas Eve, Sarajevo, 1224. This thought-provoking medley of Christmas tunes describes a lone performer playing Christmas carols in the midst of the Bosnian War. The piece reflects the power, drama, and hope of a single musician in the midst of war, reflecting on the power of music to bring hope. This is also from the Trans-Siberian Orchestra concerts. If you've ever been to one of those, it's basically a rock show, but they play a bunch of Christmas songs, so it's awesome, okay? Someone told me about this last year, and I had it on the shelf, and so we are really excited to bring this to you, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Good one.
So it wouldn't be a Christmas concert without Leroy Anderson's famous Sleigh Ride. So Sleigh Ride is a light orchestral standard whose music was composed by Leroy Anderson. The composer had formed the original idea for the piece during a heat wave in July 1946. So some stuff was going on in the 40s with Christmas tunes. And he finished the work in February of 1948. So the original recordings were all instrumental versions. The lyrics, though, about riding in a sleigh and other fun wintertime activities were written by Mitchell Parrish in 1950. We want to wish you and your family a very Merry Christmas, and we hope you enjoy Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride.